right in this moment in worship. Whatever it is that you need this morning, if it's strength in your physical body, maybe you've been fighting against some symptoms this week, or you just came in the room today and you just feel like you just need a boost of just strength. I feel like just before we go any farther this morning, just reach out your hands and just receive. There's healing in this room. There's joy in this room. There's strength in this room. There's peace in this room. Whatever it is that you would need, let's not take one more step without positioning our hearts in a place of receiving. Thank you, Jesus. We take from you this morning everything that we need. Everything that we need.
Thank you.
you see.